Welcome back, everybody, to another edition of Goldcrest Valley PC Edition. I don't know why I said edition twice, but anyway, we got our planter caught up to us. I done sprayed across the first time. He's plowing, I'm spraying behind him. So, this is our last field. I didn't quite get all of it planted like I wanted to before I started this episode 4. But folks, yeah, Farming Simulator 17. Goldcrest Valley. Mr. Blue Farms here. We got some things in store for this episode that might be a long one now, folks. So if you gotta go to the bathroom, hit that pause button. That way you can come back and make sure you don't miss nothing. And while we're at it, hit that like button. Share me with your friends and subscribe. Because I make a video every day at 2 o'clock. Unless something goes wrong. Like earlier this morning, daggum internet was out. Alright, good. He stopped. Alright, I'm not going to start the planter or anything. I'm just going to let him plow some more. Yep. Let the planter go. Now, what I do want to do, microfield mill, if I'm not mistaken, I'm going to go across all these numbers over here to soybeans. It's 1,861. For some soybeans. So I'm already loaded up. And I think we're going to go play with the train. If we can get it to stop. Alright, set my cruise. Got my beacons on. But folks, how y'all doing today? Day, night, whatever it is to y'all. As you can see up there on my real-time clock up there, 23, ooh, driving out in the field. Oh, Mr. Boy. There's 2300 hours and 53 minutes, or however how you say that. In other words, it's 11:53 at night. I'm in Central Arkansas. I mean, not Central Arkansas. They're doing it. Northeast corner of Arkansas and the center of the United States. There. I'm Central Time, folks. Dang, that train went fast. The only thing about dumping with this trailer is I don't think this will glitch through like all of the rest of it. Let me swing around here and show y'all. Go ahead and hit right B and Y. See how it raises up, folks? Take that off so you don't see. Okay, this one didn't do it. It's high enough. That's good. Alright. I'm going to mosey this guy on around over here. I think I'm going to have to go to... where is that? Is it this one? Right there. It switched the trains on. Oh! I didn't want y'all to see that yet. Alright, now which train are we? Where? That is the one we need. Hey, it slowed down when we got in it. Zoom it on back up, right? Honk, honk, honk. What kind of lights we got in the front? guess none. Okay. Now we need to start stopping. Slow this thing back down to 21 and just use my trigger. Don't want to go too fast because I want to make sure we stop. Oh, this is going to be fun. I got to hold the trigger to stop. I let off the reverse, it takes off. All this for 31,000 liters of beans. Whoa! Glad I wasn't out standing on a track. Alright, let's see. Okay. I want soybeans. There we go. And start. I would sell all of them, but we might get a great demand. So. And that's all of them. You hold it down, it sounds better. This ain't a dead stop. And we're only 25% full. Cool. Right, let's go this a little bit faster here because we got a lot of work to do in this episode. Splat! Alright, through the building. Oh, whoa, trees. Oh. Slow ourselves down a little bit because I don't know if I can back up or not. Go ahead and stop just in case. I'm going to stop. All these trees in the way. I think they're a little bit further. Should be any second right there. What, right there? Unload, LB and Y. Oh, what is it? 57,719? That ain't bad. Got us out of debt. Alright, let's let this train go. Ooh. Alright, good. We can go back, make another through on him. Right now we got Jason doing the plow and Blue doing the spray. And Elsie's over there on the planter waiting. And Jordan somewhere. I think he's working on stuff at the shop. So, yeah, well, let this one get to the end. I said we'll go ahead and start our planter. Alright, Elsie, go ahead and get planted. I'm planting barley over here. The other two fields are beans. This one's barley. So we'll have a little different variety of stuff there. See if we can get this over. And just make it up the hill real quick. I think she's about to turn around. Oh, stop. That was perfect time. Jason needs like another round or two. We're going to have to send this guy to the market shop to pick up one of the items. But everything that's up at the market shop will get transferred down to the farm shop. Because we're going to start clearing these trees out, as y'all probably already noticed. Now, I bought everything except for the track hole deal y'all saw. I don't know why I backed this in when I could have pulled in. Okay. Alright, get right up here. We're going to select farm shop to market and drive course, little red one. Show y'all that I'm not driving it. He'll get right there, take the course, and should turn his lights on at that, and off he goes. Don't hit the train, little one. Now, folks, this is what I want to show y'all. This is the Scorpion. We're going to have this deal. Look inside. Nice arms. Can't see that in front of the arms. But it's pretty simple. LB, right B. Turns the head. Wish my head to turn around like that. LB and X opens it up and turns it on. And we got up and down. Boom. And up and down pretty much it. In and out. In and out. Whoa. Yeah, okay, Mr. Boy. That's enough. The blade will not go up and down, unfortunately. I wish they put like a tool deal that you switch to it and have it go up and down. That would be neat. But yeah, let's hop out. The tractor's going to get the stump grinder. And the green one is mine. Blue one is Booze, and Jason was wanting the red one. And folks, look at the license plate. Fleshly. Jason Fleshly. Fleshly Jason. And these here, folks, I gotta give a shout out to the squad. Go to their channel and subscribe, please, because they had these wonderful, wonderful four-wheelers. Now this one here, I don't know who this one's by. It actually looks like the squad, but I don't know. Oh. Stop driver. Close. Exit. All right. Now this is just a regular stump grinder. Y'all seen it in my other videos. I ain't really got into forestry very much, so I guess we're going to do it on this one. Gotta move him out of the way. About hitting a light pole. Let's see here. Let me do this. That's what I was thinking. Okay. Oh, I'm in the wrong one. Get that started. Move him out of the way. I'm sorry, folks. I just need to finish this up so our crops will start growing. Let's see. I don't know why this tractor's doing this. I gotta go all the way down. Beat Elsie. Beat her with my boom. Pow! Stop. What in the world was I doing? Going too fast for one. Alright, folks, I'm going to have to probably watch it just a little bit. About midway, she'll be wanting to turn around again. Maybe I can get this into the pressure washer. There we go. Wow. I watch it about even with this tree here. Make me out a liar. Oh, there she goes. And you just have to hit B, dismiss, and then rehire and go a little bit further and then just do the same thing again. Okay, perfect. We just gotta finish up this little bit right here. Now this is where I wish shut the boom off. They should make a tool, you know, left and right boom, where you can fold the right up or the left up and then have the oven hanging out where you can spray. That'd be so much more realistic. But folks, we're almost there. As soon as we get done spraying, we can go back to forestry because Elsie will finish the field and we'll be done. Except for the first growth because I made a boo-boo on plowing and stuff as usual. Well, I don't know. 14 looks the same as 15. Maybe not. And I thought I messed up on the spraying on the other field, but I guess I didn't. Alright, by the way, these red cans here are not fuel cans. They do not throw up a fuel symbol. So, yeah. Alright, get our truck here. Now folks, you got to be very, very careful backing under this thing. Check out our truck. Those lights. And then we got the beacon. Check inside. I like it. It's automatic. Look over. Forward or reverse. Oh. Nice. Oh, cup holders, place on the laptop. Mirrors don't work though. There you go. But anyway, gotta be very, very careful. Because if you don't get it this right, it will tip over backwards. Been there, done that. But once you latch onto it, it will lock in place, and I just ran over that. I guess right there would be a perfect place. Go ahead and load it. Let's see here. I want my four-wheeler. We'll fill the tank up when we get to the farm shop. I'm going to have a fuel tank put in. Okay, I'll line him up right there. Boost four-wheeler, let's see here. We're going to go ahead and pull some lights, folks. Well, stop, baby, stop. Huh? Things a little more powerful than this little small generator thing that's got four lights on it, bright lights. So, I don't have a phone ding. So let's put this four wheeler over here. Forgot to turn my phone off. Do that real quick, because that's going to be some of the YouTubers coming in. Alright, that's there. Well, yeah, go ahead and start up. We got the beacon light. There's some bright front lights. Oh! Oh! Where else did that come from? One's there. And you got set on a boom there. And okay. Oh, right up there. Okay. That's the fourth one. Oh yeah, this cab's supposed to. I'm probably going to get my keyboard controls out of here for a second. Yeah, that's going to be that boom out there. Raise it up and down. That shoots it in and out. Oh. See, on the other thing, this thing here raises up somehow. But I don't see no more other controls. I don't see it up there either. Nope, folks, no control on that, so. Alright, let's get this baby up on the trailer. A whole whopping 3 mile an hour went on and 6 went off. And a success load. We got some room to carry some more stuff. Alright, let's see. Just doing that so we don't hit no cars. Alright, let's see. Let's go ahead and get in our truck. I'm sorry, folks, I'm walking so fast. I gotta time up just a little, make it a little bit quicker. There we go, we're hooked up. Now, right, we got one four wheeler left. I think I'm far enough back. I hope. Jason on his fluffy four wheeler here. Alright, we're going to load up course, market to farm. We're going to try this course. If it don't work, we're going to delete it. Oh, that's what I was afraid of. That goes right there. Yeah, we're going to delete that. Market to farm shop. Do it, and oh yeah, we're gonna have to oh hello, how you doing? You doing all right today? Oh, you smell quite nice, ma'am. Is that like a hi? Yeah, we just say hi. I can say hi all day, oh. Hello. Whoa. Hello, nurse. How you doing? Okay. Not gonna talk? Okay, fine. Be that way. Mm-hmm. Whoa. Hello, baby. How you doing? Hello? 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 Okay, time to go to work. Control F, folks. Follow me. Yeah, this is going to be kind of funny. See which one is going to follow. Hey. Okay, I guess that'll work. Control F. And Control F. Okay. Boo the daughter. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, with an extra person come in. Alright, folks, since I'm past my marker here, let's just hope this works. I'm making a big old U-turn here. Meters might be too far on these time. Come on. Why didn't the tractor take a hold? Great. Control F. Come on, everybody. Control F and put him back about 35. So he won't hurt the boom. Okay, everybody seems to be moving now. Okay, good. Everybody's moving. Okay. Let's see. Market to farm shop, folks. We'll load that up, and We're going to go first waypoint, drive course, and activate stop at last point or next trigger. And let's, oh no. That's not going to be good. Stop driver. And I hope and pray that they will follow me the right way. Oh no. Okay. Come on, big boy. Oh, it's gonna be scary. It's gonna be scary. Come on, Jordan. Come on. Might have to get all of them out here on the road and get them lined up. Then why show waypoint so I can get under it. Having trouble with that last one there. Go F. Whoa. Tough four wheelers. Oh, don't you do the same now. Alright, back to control F. Yeah, I'm gonna have to fix that waypoint too on that course. Okay, this is everybody, so control F. And go up just a little bit more. Everybody should follow now, so. Drive course. Whoa, 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 stop driving. Oh, that's, oh, ho, ho, ho. Folks, you want to make sure you change this to current waypoint, drive course. Oh, no, 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 no. Hang on a second. This is a disaster. Nearest waypoint, drive course. Okay. I think I got it. I hope. Alright. Drive course. Oh yeah. There we go. Okay. Okay. And okay. Oh, good Lord. Jordan, you're doing a good job pushing the cars out of the way. Oh, good Lord. You scared Ryan. They seem to be doing pretty good, though. They're getting down with it. Oh, good. The train just went through. Oh, crossing guards up. Crossing guards up. Big boy. Woo. Oh, get out of the train. Okay. I don't see no train coming, folks. I don't see no train. Come on, make it across. Oh, that was lucky. Still don't see it, good. Well, mister. What in the world? They're not supposed to go that far. Okay, clear that out. Now I gotta go to each driver. Control F. Control F. Who's behind me? Okay. F. And pull this one up out of the way. I'm just gonna park them right over here for right now. And control F. This guy's gonna go on down. Park him here. Let's see here. They got a truck. We're gonna take him just a little bit closer. We're gonna make sure we stay on hard roads. Don't want to sink into the ground. Alright. Oh, that's a bad way. Alright, here's our fuel trailer. I'm gonna park it over here. This tractor here needs to be moved. Of course, I can't buy nothing because I ain't got no money. No figures. I was going to put a fuel tank up right there by the pressure washer, folks, but oh, great. I have a finish point in this little bit, folks, that won't register it, so. We got about 20 minutes left, so the rest of it's going to be forestry, folks. I was going to do some side missions, but don't look like we're going to have time for them. Oh, we're almost done with the plant. Gonna line this up right here. All right. Turn this bad boy on with LB and X. And that's what I like about it, folks. If you accidentally drop a tree, whoa, a little sensitive. And, Okay, he's gonna give me an option to cut or something. Change cut and width. There we go, A to cut. I'm gonna leave with just a little piece there, but they're all right. Now this is the thing, I don't know how long our truck is. This thing goes up to 20 mil, good lord. I'm gonna say our truck's probably a 10 mil, so. Switch out so y'all can see this. And it drags the whole thing around. Alright, we're going to cut. And okay. And we'll cut again. I just throw it out. Alright, that's all there is to it. This one here is a little bit more taller. Let's zoom in here, it's gonna get better. I like the controls, you control the head a little bit better than what you could with the Scorpion. Just gotta get used to the controls. There's no air brake. Try and turn the head, see if I like to get it lined up about the same as the others. Whoa. Guess there's one way to do it. There we go. Try to get them all in the same area. That way when we'll bring the truck over here, pick them up. Be a whole lot easier. All right, I like that. That pause there gets me every time. It's the auto save function and turn better. And it gets me every time, thinking that game messing up or something. What was that beeping for? Oh, backup probably. Got it slinging around there. All right, come on now. Somewhat close. Okay, where's okay over here? I forgot to turn the beacon on. Got to have the beacon on. Well, folks, what do you think about it? Leave me some comments down below. What you think about it? And if anybody out there knows how to raise a cab up, please let me know. Now, I know it can be done because I've seen it on other YouTubers' channel. That's how I found out about it. Well, stop. I cut too much off. If I let that down, I can push all these stumps into one place. Of course, that just ran over it. All right. So, these are done. We're going to go over there and then go back down towards the shop. Wish our mirrors worked. That would be great. Now, while I'm done, I set my cruise. That way I can do these others. And, yeah. Here, real gently. I don't want to tear up nothing because we are leaching this. Whoop. I want to try to go as low as possible to let us cut. Just kind of wiggle it a little bit, that way it'll fall. And let's see, let's swing it over this way. Sorry about that, folks. Got a tickle. All right, that made some big logs. All right, let's see about getting this one right here. Oh, bring this in a little bit. All right. Okay. You kind of swing your boom around and turn your head on your thing there while you're doing it. Kind of turns a little bit better. All right. It shouldn't take too long. Yeah, it's about the same as a scorpion. To me, it's a little bit better. Kind of hard to see in first person, but I know there's a few folks out there that like first person mode. And to me, I don't. But sometimes you got to. I'm cutting all these in 10 mil. We might want to go get our trailer. Let's go ahead and park this right here. Let it boom down a little bit. Turn the light off. Get out. Let's see. Run over here. Woo! Now, folks, whatever you do, do not unhook this like it is right now. You want to hook back up to your trailer. Get it back up like that. Up. Wrong button. Unhook it like that because it's so much easier. Okay, Delta. What is going on? Y'all seeing this, folks? Yeah, Is there belts or something I didn't know about? Let's zoom in here and see what's moving. Oh, the back tire is raising lower. I did not know that. I know that would extend. Huh. Okay, it still does it on that too, okay. Cool. Okay, let's try. Do you not like where I parked yet? Okay, folks, maybe I was telling y'all wrong. Take us over to a concrete surface. I'll hook it here in front of my house / office. Okay. What is that right there? My mud flap. Wow. Okay. Totally go different with this. See, it won't let me unhook. Okay, folks. I don't know what to do. I guess if we want a loading trailer, we have to go get it with a tractor. Jason, don't you be playing with a fool while I'm gone. Driving out across the planet field? What am I doing? Mr. Blue, you know better than that. And I think we left that trailer over here. Why? Y'all didn't see that. But that's one part about it, folks. Some of the mods don't quite work well with others. So it's hard to determine which one does. Oh my god. I thought we didn't have one of them, so I went ahead and bought one. Wow. Oh. Yeah, I thought I'd done these stops here. Zoom in here so y'all can see what I'm doing. You gotta push up for it to go down and down for it to go up. I wish I changed that. I hate that. And sometimes you gotta find the magic spot. Forgot I had a trailer back there. Make sure ain't nothing behind me. I'm wanting to get a couple loads of logs this episode so we can get some sheep, folks. We really need to get into sheep. So, alright, let's go see if we can pick up those logs. I think it should fit. Bumpy roads. Turn my beacons on here. Now, some of y'all might be thinking that fertilizing stuff over to the left on the screen there. Barley 51%, fertilized 64%. That's the planter. To get that go away, all you gotta do is detach your equipment. Speaking of equipment, I need to go to the trailer. I'm loading on the left side, okay? And that's intention belt, but see, I have to hit B, looks like, on the keyboard. Alright, auto load should be on and on the left side, so got real slow by here. That's why I say drive real slow, because drive too fast, it just takes them all the way to the back. Why is that not picking up? Oh. Don't see nothing on it. There we go. Do it by hand. I'll strap these down so they won't move. And we gotta go over here and get these. Now y'all see what I'm talking about, turning them all the same way? Strap. I guess that was over. Yep, there we go. Why are we not picking up? Oh, they're short again. Yeah, it might be my problem the whole daggum time. But every time you strap it, it seems like you gotta restart it. You gotta start again. What is that? Q? Nope, that wasn't it. The O. B. And then small, so I guess it's gonna work. It's on the right side now, so we're gonna strap these down. And I guess that's about it. Got a mess right there to clean up. Get back in our baby hair and turn it on. Beacon on, and let's go get some trays. I know it's on the hour mark, folks, but we're having fun, ain't we? Not if I keep doing that. I want to go back too fast. I had it, but there we go. Oh, that ain't good. Oh man, really? Fall off. Oh, that's even worse. There we go. That's just the only thing about it is the turning of the head to here. When you have a big tree on there. Just trying to wish I can find a way for the cab to go up. That would be neat. Up, wrong way. Turn around, Mr. Blue. Turn around. Every now and then I gotta turn around. Bright eyes. All right. Trying to watch that, and what's that up there? Watch your HUD deal up there on top left. When it turns to A, you're able to cut. Hold on. That's embarrassing. Oh, I had it. Well, I had something up there. Maybe that's what's wrong. Ah, that's what it is. Oh, I guess that's not too big. Okay, let's see here. Oh. No, won't be able to do it that way. Alright, we're just going to go ahead and cut it. See, another thing, having that blade down front, you use it to push the trees all together. That would be neat. Alright, one more. I'm gonna try to cut it from the side this time. Oh, I went past it. Oh, I had to take a little getting used to. Oh, look at there. There we go. Twist it while it's in the air. How's that? For all y'all that's in cab view people, what do you think about that? All right, throw that log. Let's see here. That one over here. Should be about right. Ah. There we go. All right, sorry folks, I have to get back to my view. I still say there's a way to raise this up somehow. Huh. Folks, I found it. It's slow. Yeah, there we go. Ho. Check that view out. Yeah. Oh, we see it much better now. What's going over here? I think I can do something with this thing now. Oops. Watch me flip it over. I look like one of those Transformers. Whoa. Okay, Mr. Blue, you're getting carried away now. Slow down. Okay, there you go. I get a little lower. There we go. Not bad, you know. Yeah, right there it says change course control speed, but that was actually working the cab thing. Or was it? What did I have on while ago? Oh, okay, left and right. Okay. I still see that blade come up and down somehow. Oh, well. All right. Well, folks, I guess it's going to be it. But, put this thing down before I get out. Yeah, there we go. Uh-oh. Can't have that right there, it won't pick you up. All right. Yeah, I know that's found there. All right, we're gonna pick these up real quick. All right, see, I'm on the right side. D to start loading. I think it'd be better if I was in a semi. My semi wasn't glitching out. I thought I had it started. There we go. All right. Doing pretty good, folks. I'm gonna strap this down. Let's go see how much it's going to cost. What do you say? I'll go up here, and I really need to go down straight, but be my luck, I get hung up. How much y'all want to bet? Better stick to the road. Turn my beacon lights on. It won't take that long. Oh my God, I just missed the road again. We're going to take a shortcut. Probably going to regret it. Brakes. Brakes. Whoa. Don't overturn. Just don't overturn. No. Oh, no. Help, Mr. Blue's down. Let's see here. Please turn it back over. I'm off. I'm off. Come on. Ooh. All right, folks. I guess I'm gotta go get another track. Well, shucks. This will work. Come on, Jason. You've been wanting to drive it. Let's go. Whee! Oh, whoa, Jason. Watch out, man. You're going to be worse than I am. I have a bad feeling you taking that route. It's gonna be bad. It's gonna be bad. Woo. Oh, you know how to drive that thing, don't you? Oh, didn't even budget. What are you doing, Jason? No, Jason. Now from that way, Jason. No. Boo! Stop him! Stop him! No! Actually, one more time, might flip it on over. There we go. Thank you, Jason.
You're welcome, Mr. Blue.
Folks, what we're going to do. Ah, stump grinder's holding me. Alright, folks, I'm gonna have to get some reinforcements here or something, so I hate to do this to y'all, but if you like what you've seen, hit the like button. Share me with your friends, subscribe if you ain't done it already, and because I do more goofy stuff like this quite often. I thought it was just flipped over. But not into the tree. Are you? Hope he's got enough oomph in him. Alright, folks, I will see y'all next time. Thank you for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Maybe next episode I'll have this guy back on his wheels. I hope. Until then, thank you for watching, like I said. And I will see y'all in episode 5. Ain't no telling what it's going to be about. So come back and see me. All right, folks. Bye. Oh.